I mean, am I responsible for this?
No.
Maybe it's all my fault.
Come on, Papa, you're a great dad. This is hard.
This is hard. It's like we got a whole new kid who just wants to grow up so fast. And maybe we gotta grow up too.
A little bit.
Maybe we just gotta let him spread his wings, man.
Man,
it's not your fault. It's mine.
Oh, come on, what the heck are you doing here?
His window was open, so I came in, because that's normal to do.
I want to talk to your parents.
Right, my dad's kind of hard to get on the horn.
Oh, really? What does he do? Deal drugs?
He's a cop.
Statement withdrawn.
Yep, well, I'm going to call the station.
I don't think he's there or anywhere around here.
Well, that's his jacket, Emo. Where's Miles?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean you don't know?
I'll leave.
Where do you think you're going, young lady?
I'm going to find him. I don't know where exactly, but I know where to start. One thing I learned from Miles, it's all possible.
He loves you more than you could ever imagine.
I've seen it.
If you do find him,
tell him 5 months.
And tell him we love him.
You got it.